What's up, guys? It's Alexander Gonzalez over here at Sharp Image Barbershop, right here on 4090 Northwest, 167th Street in Miami Gardens. You probably also know me from Barber Bootcamp by Alex Gonzalez, where I, you know, do a lot of instructional DVDs. One subject I'm gonna talk about right now, which I'm glad that I'm gonna get to touch bases on, is recognizing the difference between masculine hairlines and feminine hairlines. Here's an example of masculine hairlines. Zoom in right here, buddy. You can see that we use the sharp corners there to create a masculine sharp look from here to here. We always use real sharp corners for men. Now, for the women, what I like to do is create a roundness in this area here. Come here. Create a roundness in this area here, and instead of a straight down pointy, we create an inside curve and slant the pointies. And this is gonna take away from looking like a masculine tape. Okay, one way to do that is create the slanted line, right? With the corner, okay? But then what we do is we cut the corner away and make it roundish, okay? So we slant the line. Instead of going what is usually this way for a men's tape, we go this way. This will help you distinguish a female hairline. And instead of having the sharp corner here, we created a corner and we took it away. Now we're gonna come from the bottom. And this is what's gonna help us create our slant. We're gonna come in and go deep with the hooks using the compass system. Deep with the hooks. Okay. And work your way to a nice round slanted pointy sideburns. Okay, now you see how I'm gonna try to take away the corner here and make it roundish. And now this is more of what I consider a, you know, a more feminine lineup, as into the traditional, look up here, the traditional sharp points on the lineup and the corners. Come back down here. You can see now how this looks different, you know, on it's a lot more feminine. And it's different. And this to me, I call it my Diva tape. I use this tape only on females, which, like I said, is now slanted to the front, so we create the roundness in the front, and it has no corners, and it's slanted forward, okay? This creates a more feminine look. When you're doing the tape in the front, you wanna create a roundness to it, okay? The best technique I use for that is the same compass technique used to create the curve on the side, okay? Notice every time I put the razor on any the machine to cut, I always apply a base. Always plant my hand somewhere on the scalp, so that way I'm not air cutting. I'm always planted to have all the control of my machine possible. Okay, now back here, I like to do, you know, a little, I could go with the V. I go with the fish hooks. I'm gonna do the fish hooks. The way you do that, same as the compass in the front, but right here, see? Boom. Okay, so then, see right here where my base is right here. See where it is? Now, we're gonna use the razor.
always apply some type of wetting or cream when you're using the razor to make it easier to glide and never agitate the skin. Stay Law says, always apply a new blade for every single one of your customers. And rookies, remember to spray your blade holder as well, okay? So now we're gonna come this way. We're gonna create the corner, the tip here. See, I always apply a base. You can just walk with the blade. I'm gonna stretch the skin, go this way. Stretch the skin, come this way. Stretch the skin. As you can see, now people tell me, Alex, how do you get those ultra sharp tapes? I tell them I already make an effort to do so. And by saying that, what I do is I usually will go over my hairline tape a second time after I razored it out with the machine. I will come over here and I will brush. Tape up. And hit everything again one more time with my liner before I consider myself to be done. Brush and hit it with the liner a second time. There you go, guys. This is what I consider my Diva tape, you know, which is, you know, my what I consider to be a feminine tape into the, you know, traditional men's sharp hairline to the female, you know, hairline to create a more feminine look and a different look besides the traditional squared corners and boxed out and straight down hairline. It's Alexander Gonzalez here at Sharp Image Barbershop. Like I said, come check out my videos, my other company, Barber Bootcamp by Alex Gonzalez. Thank you.